Hey guys, what's going on? This is Daniel bringing you a alpha pack opening on the new Rainbow Six Siege Showdown Cowboy event, or Red Dead Redemption 2 Wannabe. Literally this, these are some great packs, so I went all out. I spent about $40 in R6 credits. There was really only one thing I wanted here, and that was Alibi's headgear. I did end up getting everything good, basically. So I mean, it was pretty good. I'm gonna leave you here. There's 18 packs opened here, a game, and then I have another 6 packs, another very crappy game. The gameplays aren't good, so I'm gonna try to push out some more gameplay of this once I actually get some friends online. But until then, you're just gonna have to deal with this. Sorry, dudes, but I'm gonna catch you guys later. See ya. Oh yeah, by the way, there's gonna be a transition. That's when you know the other second part's starting. And if you're curious, what did I get for my free pack? The one free you get, I got the crappy uniform for Capitao. R.I.P. in the chat, boys.
Law was coming, but the Graveltop gang was ready for a fight. Only one officer remained. Wow. bank robbery had set the law, and the gravel top game nods. Deputy buckled up. Deputies were defeated. Chaos reigned. Law was coming, but the Graveltop gang was ready for a fight. To stop them, the gang went wild. Graveltop gang got the gold, and the law had to put it right. The last of the gang sneered. One officer was left. They'd located the goal. The two opposing forces met. The deputies were defeated. Chaos reigned. Now this here's a tale not but a few can tell. The law was fighting the Graveltop gang in our very own town. law was coming, but the Graveltop gang wouldn't give up what they had stolen without a fair fight. Law was all over that gold. That gold was hot truck. Only one of the gang still stood. The law left the gang, run to the sun. The Graveltop gang got the gold locked up tight, and it was up to the law to change that. Gold was right there. Things were heating up. A ruckus blew the law away. The gang was down to one. It was time to take control. In they came, gone. Deputies were defeated. Chaos reigned. Gold was as good as theirs. All they had to do was keep the law at bay until the horses were brought back. Only one of the gang still stood. With one final blow, the gang was done.